Hi, this is Jason Humphrey with the FretWork Network. Today we'll be restringing a Floyd Rose guitar. This is a Paul Reed Smith Custom 24 Floyd. It's got the German-made Floyd Rose on it, which is a double-locking tremolo system. Strings lock in the saddles, they lock at the nut, giving it the ability to go dive bomb and back into pitch. First thing we need is a 3mm wrench. We're gonna loosen the locking nut, but not removing it yet. Before we loosen the strings, I take a piece of foam to support the bridge. Once the strings are off, the bridge will go into the body. Being that it's a Paul Reed Smith, it has locking tuners also. So once the strings are loose, we'll loosen the locks. And come to this end with the 3mm wrench and loosen the blocks in the saddle. Remove the strings from the saddles. Remove the locking nut. Remove the strings. Cover the pickup so we can polish the frets up with steel wool. And we'll oil the fingerboard. Next, we'll polish the body. And the headstock. Okay, with the Floyd Rose, I typically start at the middle two strings. Keep the tension even, pulling the bridge back up. So I start with a D string. Got the tail off of it, so it's a wound string going in. Insert the string into the block, making sure it's centered in the saddle. tighten the block down, just finger tight. Doesn't need to be very tight, just enough to hold the string. Pull the string tight. We've got locking tuners. So now we're gonna lock that tuner down. And clip the excess. G string. A string. B string. High E string. And the low E string. At this point, we'll check the fine tuners, which are used to tune the guitar once the nut is locked. Make sure they're kind of in a neutral position, halfway up, halfway down. So you have plenty of tuning. Remove the foam. Begin tuning inside in, from the inside out. sure the bridge sits level with the body and moves without any interruption. And we'll stretch the strings out. Starting in the middle with the D. And it's important to stretch them on a Floyd Rose guitar or they will not stay in tune. Then I'll tune it in the playing position. The locking nut back together. Making sure they're pointed this way because they do have a curve to them and will not work the other way properly. Finger tight. And it typically will go out of tune a little sharp. Use your fine tuners to fine tune them. Sure, it stays in tune. Wipe down the body. And it's ready to go. This has been Restringing a Floyd Rose Guitar. If you found this helpful, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And we welcome any questions or comments. Thank you.